It's over. Never again will Pokemon be made to suffer or be held captive by humans. It's all thanks to my friend, Reshiram. You may have the title of a champion, but you can't stop me with just a title. Your soft heart has left you weak. Years ago you lost your Pokemon, your partner, to sickness. In order to forget the pain in your heart, you wandered Unova. Who knows how long it's been since you had to fight with your full strength. I actually kind of like that about you though. As a trainer who far outmatches the champion, I shall ensure an order across Unova. Trainers of the world, free your Pokemon. I beg you, separating people from Pokemon, do anything but that. You and I both put our beliefs on the line and fought with all our strength, and I won. Do not say another word. I've been waiting. In the future, I envision you obtain the stone, and indeed, you have. That dark stone, Reshiram is responding to it. Stop! This is not a suitable place for the legendary dragons. From the ground, rise up. The castle of Team Plasma! The castle... surround the Pokemon League. What has just appeared is Team Plasma Castle. The King's word will resound from the heights to all below. You must come to the castle as well. Everything will be decided there. Whenever Pokemon will be liberated from people, or whether Pokemon and people will live together. Mr. Elder, your rig. It's not fitting for the champion. You did well to get this far. Somehow I beat the Pokemon League, but it wasn't easy. I have to congratulate you. I became stronger because I understood what I want to do. Odairo, tell him this. Some people grow stronger by being with Pokemon. My Pokemon and I approve. Together we learned and became stronger. I lost. I should have been able to demonstrate the bond between me and my Pokemon. That would have shown that Brad the worthless of his outrageous dreams. But his convictions were the real thing. Be careful. The one who changed the world are always the ones pursue their dreams. Odairo, I ask this of you. Even if Pokemon and people are separated, nothing good will come of it. Please let him know that. Alright, let's go. For some odd reason, we have to save the world, so yeah, that's nice. Oh, hi, sages. Those in accord with fate are preserved, and those who rebel against fate perish. When the way is forgotten, duty and justice appear. One can lose the forest for the trees. If you make a mistake and do not correct it, that is a second mistake. Superior men understand what is right. Inferior men understand what will sell. There are not two suns in the sky, nor two sovereigns over the people. Yeah, but you see guys, I'm not alone, because I got. Not one gym leader. I actually got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. So you guys are gonna lose this time. Gosh darn it, this is so epic. I really like this. We have Iris, Skeela, Burke, Lenora, Clay, Elizabeth, Bryson, and Drayden to take care of the business. And apparently it's just some staring contest. I don't know. But let's just proceed. Let me just check if my team is alright. As it is, no. There we go. Come. In this castle, you may rest your Pokemon and access your PC. Free or not. First have your Pokemon rest in that room. When they are healed, blah blah blah. Let me just check if I really need to heal up. Yeah, actually I kind of do. So let us just do that really quickly. I'm Antina, trainer. Before you go to confront my Lord N, please take a moment to rest. Alright, thank you. Let's go. Bum 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 bum. Let's see what's inside here. I do believe you can... Yep, here's the item that I was thinking of. A max revive. I knew there was something here. For some odd reason I could, you know, remember it, but... That's cool. A battle between you and our Lord N will reveal whether a Lord N is a true hero. It will also reveal how you feel about protecting the current world, where people live with Pokemon. That is, true. Oh, you again. That room was the world that was provided to our Lord N. I don't feel anything even when I go into the room, but you may feel something. Alright, let's check the room out. Creepy. Hey, basket. It's a basketball that looks like it's been used a lot. It says Harmonia on it. Natural Groovies Harmonia. That is his full name, if you didn't know. So let's just continue. I really don't want to waste too much time. To be honest, it's already on 8 minutes, so... Yeah. Whoa! Welcome, Holder of the Dark Stone. The castle that appeared as it were below the Pokemon League is a symbol. It means Unova will change. The king of this castle is the strongest trainer in the world. He is combined by the legendary Pokemon. He has defeated the champion. Added to all that, his heart burns with desire to improve the world. If that's not what makes a hero, what more do you need? Yeah, yeah. True, 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 shut up. He just keeps talking, so... And it's not really that important. Hey, N, I'm here for you. Get down your throne and battle me. Right now. It's time to settle this once and for all. You came all this way to battle me, but Zekrom is not responding. You haven't yet been recognized as the hero, have you? How disappointing. I actually kind of liked you in a little. Through our many battles, I got the feeling that you might be a trainer who truly cares for Pokemon. But I was kidding myself. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. Reshiram, come to me! The Darkstone is trembling inside the bag. Your Darkstone is... I mean, Sikram is... Oh boy, here it comes! The Darkstone drops in the aura of the surroundings and converts it into a powerful force, which is now being released! Reshiram and Sikram, they are once one life, one Pokemon. Complete opposites, yet the same. Reshiram and Sikram are Pokemon that appear before the hero they recognize. Ah, I see, you really are a hero too. I tell you what that Pokemon is saying to you. I want to battle with you, try to make me your friend and ally. It plans to test you to see if you are really pursuing ideals. I also am curious to see how powerful you are. Now, catch Sikram and make it your ally. And it gives you a chance to save, but no, you're not gonna do that. Let's just jump right into the game. Bazaar! Alright, and you may notice that I wasted my Master Ball on Terrakion in a couple of episodes ago. So I don't have that now. Which means I have to catch it in a Dusk Ball. Now Sikram has Zen Headbutt slash Dragon Pulse and Fusion Bolt. Fusion Bolt is his special move, if you will. So yeah, that's kind of cool. I'm just gonna go ahead with the string, and hopefully I'm not gonna kill it. Okay, good. And now I can just use Fusion Bolt as much as it wants, because I'm actually done with Kidiff. So let's go over to Pupachu. And Thunder Wave. And why would you use Fusion Bolt on a Electro-type Pokémon? Wow, okay. Be my guest! So let's go ahead with the Dusk Balls. One. Ah, okay. Fair enough. I really didn't expect it to catch it in one try, but I mean, you can always hope for it, right? Hmm. One, two, three. Alright, two tries! As you can see, Zekrom is really easy to catch. And it's actually kind of ridiculous, but anyway, Zekrom, the deep black Pokemon. This Pokemon appears in Legend in its tail. It has a giant generator that creates electricity. No. Yes. Instead of Pikachu. Because I really don't need two electric types. And I kinda wanna use Zekrom to make the battle more epic. Oh, wow, thank you for healing. Alright, let's go against, and for the last time in the game. And end start off with Reshiram. And guys, either if you're playing black or white, N is always gonna use the special move. So in my case, he's gonna use the Fusion Flare or whatever it's called. I can't remember what it's called, but we're gonna see. But anyway, what you should do is just use did I say Dragon Pulse before? I think I did. I meant, of course, Dragon Breath. But yeah, just go ahead and use that because... it's a lot easier that way, really. And I believe N has two fully restores, either two or three, something around there. But yep, Reshiram is not down, so it's not really that difficult. Vanilluxe, the Purify, I suppose. Takedown. Take down. Alright, there's the Blizzard. He's gonna use Blizzard a lot with the Vanilluxe. And why? I don't know, but... of course I would miss. Just my luck. Oh well. Now, Vanilluxe, die! Oh my god, you gotta be shitting on me. He's gonna heal now. I'm 100% sure that he's gonna heal. So I'm gonna heal Zekrom. I really hate that I don't have any fire-type attacks, but that's just how I chose to go in this game. And you know what, that's not gonna do a whole lot, and with Hail, he won't miss the Blizzard, so that's just dandy. Fuck my life. Let's try Zekrom. Just to see how strong it is, really. I know people don't like to use legendary Pokemon, and I tend to agree with them, but in my in this case, it's just really epic to use the legendary Pokemon. I mean, the whole thing, legendary versus legendary, is just really amazing. And Zekrom is now down. Of course, why did I even do that? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Let's see, I think I have an idea. Whoops. Let's try that. Max Revive on the Purify. And he's gonna keep healing. Great. Well, I mean, it is the final battle against him, so... I'm fine with it being this difficult as it is. but still it really annoys me with all the stupid critical hits that I get on. Towards me, it's just really annoying. And I should probably heal now. So I'm just gonna do that with a hyper potion. I actually like that I have more trouble with the Vanilix than I had with the Reshiram. That just shows how pathetic the legendaries are. And why would you use that? You know what I noticed when you're low on health, they just try to humiliate you, which is just really funny in my opinion. Critical hit. Yep. Oh my god. He's gonna heal again and I'm gonna heal again. Alright. No, he's not. Okay. Apparently he doesn't have any full restore left. So with that, bye bye Vanilix. Kling Klang. Kling Klang is a pure steel type Pokemon. So let me just try and go ahead with the Blazing, the Zora. And the reason why is because it has stick. That lowers my defense. That's not too good, actually. Let me just try another deck. I noticed that it works quite a lot. And again, I don't have any fire types attacks, so Dig is really my best move right now. And is he gonna heal? Nope. No? Okay. Fine by me. Bye bye, Kling Klang. You stupid looking Pokemon. Blazing is now level 51, cool. Zorak, I'm just gonna use my best Pokemon against him. So, I'm gonna go with Kidoff again. I really need a fighting type too. I just noticed that. God, my team is just horrible when I think about it. Another surf. Focus Blast. Oh god. Ouch. Ouch. Alright, Zorak is now down. And Blazing. Kidoff, sorry, is now level 53. Karakusta. That looks like a Jaffa. Page. The Superior. And right off the bat, I'm just gonna go ahead with Giga Drain. That should work fine, since Karakusta is water and rock. 1 HP left. Oh, okay, that's the reason why. Leaf Blade. There we go. So, is this his last Pokemon? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, so I'm just gonna sacrifice Page here and use Zekrom instead. It was probably stupid since I actually could use, you know, Feraligatr, but let's just see how this works. Oh god. Ouch. Oh well. Fusion Bolt! Okay. Fine. There we go. Everything room, the truth I held. The dream's something I didn't. I couldn't read it. But anyway guys, I'm actually gonna end off the episode right here, so you have to watch the next one in order to see what Aang has to say. So don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. So, bye!